Scrivo, io la ma fare om om Vasudevam Ramakantam Natva Laulakshi Bhaskaraha Kurute Jaiminaye Pravechayat Sangraham. So, we saw what are the 12 chapters of Mimamsa and about some introduction about that, and then we saw what the first sutra means. Now, we will see what dharma is. Dharma Jignyasa, that is what is the first sutra. So you have to inquire into the dharma, Pujita Vichara. So what is dharma? Everything we can break into two forms, Swarupa and Lakshana. Swarupa and Lakshana, two forms. Swarupa is Yagadi. Yagadi Reva Dharma. So Yagadi is the Swarupa. Yagadi means Yaga, then Dana, then Homa, then Guna, Kriya. Yaga, Dana, Homa, Guna and Kriya. These five things. Now, Yaga, we have all these Yaga, Kriya, Dravya. So these five things, yaga, dana, etc. There are kriya also you can say. So yaga means the kriya, yaga, the fire oblation. Dana means giving alms during for the not this is kind of gift during the karma, inside the karma, not outside the karma, not bahirdana, not giving alms for poor people. Homa. Homa is, though that is also dharma, but we are not discussing that dharma here. Homa. Homa is giving things up for the sake of yaga. Guna. Guna means the attributes that you need for the yaga. Like there is a statement, Arunya, Pingakshya, Ekahanya, Somam Krinati. For buying Soma creeper, you need to use a cow which is Arunaya, red color, Pingakshya which is yellow eyed, Ekahanya which is 1 year old. So these are the qualities of the cow for buying the Soma creeper. Dravya. Dravya, you can have Dadna, Jhoti, etc. Dravyas. The material which is used for the Yaga is Dravya. Okay. Lakshana, what is the Dharma Lakshana? Dharma Lakshana has three parts. Veda Pratipadyaha. Veda Pratipadya Prayojanavad. Veda Pratipadyaha Prayojanavad Artha. Veda Pratipadya Prayojanavad Artha. You have to say Veda Pratipadya Prayojanavada Artho Dharma is the definition for Dharma. Veda Pratipadya, it should be established in the Vedas as Dharma. To eliminate food, etc. Food is Ragata Prapta, it is not Veda Pratipadya. Discussion about the food may be there, but you should eat, you should not eat. Veda cannot give us instructions for that. Because it is Ragata Prapta, desire propelled. Okay? So this is Veda Pratipadya first. Prayojanavat, second. Prayojanavat, it should be with a result. It should be oriented with a result. Result oriented. Without any result, there is no point in doing anything, any action. So only that which is oriented with the result can be Dharma. Okay. Artha means, yes, Veda Pratipadya is there, Veda has established this, and it has a result. That result is to kill my enemy. To kill my enemy. There are yagas called Shenena Abhicharanyajeta. There is a yaga called Shena Yaga, falcon. Shena means falcon. Like falcon, it will go and kill the enemy. That kind of very powerful yaga. So, this is established by the Veda. It has a result oriented also, but this is not conducive for us. Artha means conducive. It is not conducive for us. Later it is going to give you, here it may be conducive, but later it is going to give you hell, not heaven. Therefore, these three combined is the dharma lakshana. Combined. Veda pratipadya prayodhanavad artha. Okay? Now, the sutra also has, Purvimamsa also has one sutra. Chodana lakshano artho. Chodana lakshano artho dharma. This we saw yesterday. Chodana lakshano artho. Chodana means Veda, chuda prerane, that which gives us instructions, injections for what to do and what not to do. So that is Veda. Now, the next important discussion we will enter is Bhavana. Bhavana, in the sutra it will be said as Bhavituhu Bhavananukulo Bhavitur Vyapara. This is how it will be explained in all the books. Bhavituhu Bhavananukulo Bhavitur Vyapara. Bhavituhu Bhavananukulo, for some result, Bhavananukulo, which is conducive, Bhavitur Vyapara. The person who is performing that kind of transaction is called as Bhavana. Or you can say, Kruti Anukula, Kruti Anukula, Karta or Karayita Vyapara. Kruti Anukula, that which is conducive for us to perform that kind of karta and karayita. Karta means the doer, karayita means the one who makes us to do. Karayita. So that kind of transaction is bhavana. Okay. This bhavana is of two forms. Now, before entering into the bhavana definition, we have to see where the bhavana starts. The discussion on bhavana starts with ejeta, the Veda vidhi statement. Veda has the Swarga kamo yajeta. Swarga kamo yajeta. One who desires heaven, let him perform this. So, swarga kama is not an important key term here. Swarga kama may be something else also. Bhuti kama, pashu kama, anything. Yajeta is the key term here, which makes us perform the yaga. Okay? Now, I will get a bhavana. When I see swarga kama yajeta, I will get a bhavana. Bhavana is some kind of a experience which will say, swargam uddishya yagam bhavayet. Swargam uddishya. Desiring swarga, let me do bhavana of this yaga. This kind of bhavana will come in me. Now, this bhavana, this yajeta has two parts. Yaja, this is dhatu, the root word, and ta, pratyaya, the declension. This is the verbal declension. Ta is verbal declension. Yaja and ta, there are two parts here. We are not bothered about the yaja part here. We will drop that. We are bothered about the pratyaya part. It has also two parts. It has also two parts. One is Kriya Pada. The other is Vidhi Pada. Kriya Pada means the declension with the purport of action, verb, thing. Thing is a verb. The verbal declension, that is Kriya Pada. Vidhi Pada is a Lingadi. Lingadi, Ling, Late, Load, Tavya, all these verbal declensions which are used for injunctions. Vidhi means injunction. Injective, they call it mood or something. So, injective, statements, declensions is a vidipada. Now this kriya pada is called as a akhyata. Akhyatamsha and vidipada is called as a akhyatamsha. Shabdivana. This is shab lingadiamsha. Akhyatamsha and that is lingadiamsha. Akhyatamsha is called as arthi bhavana. Shabdi lingadiamsha is called as shabdi bhavana. Both are bhavana, sir. This is shabdi bhavana, akhyata, arthi bhavana. Okay? There are these two bhavana, sir. Arthi bhavana is based on the karta, doer. Shabdi bhavana is karaita, one who makes us do. It's based on the doer, the one who propels us to do. Okay? So these are the two parts. We saw kriti, karta, karita. Karta, karita, vyapara. Arthi bhavana and shabdi bhavana. Karta and karita, vyapara, which is conducive. Okay? Now these two we have to discuss. Shabdi bhavana and arthi bhavana. Shabdi bhavana. Now, any bhavana will have three parts. Sadhya, sadhana, iti kartavita. Sadhya, sadhana, iti kartavita. Sadhya means the end result. Sadhana means the means. Iti kartavyata means the methodology. Okay? This also is referred to as kim kena katam. Kim bhavayet, kena bhavayet, katam bhavayet. Kim bhavayet. What should I do bhavana of? Kena bhavayet. How? What is the means I should have to use to do that bhavana? Katam bhavayet. What is that which supports, helps to do that bhavana? Okay? Sadhya is a goal. Sadhana is a means. And iti kartavyata is a support. Okay? Now, in this sadhya, we have a arthi bhavana as the sadhya for shabdi bhavana. Arthi bhavana is sadhya for shabdi bhavana. Arthi bhavana also has a kim, kena, katam. Same. Sadhya, sadhana, iti kartavita. All these three are there in arthi bhavana also. Okay? The arthi bhavana kim is yaga, swarga. Result. We said gold. Result. Result is swarga. Okay? Now, kena. How should I get this swarga adi? You can say adi. Etc. Not just swarga as the result. Swarga also is sometimes rain, sometimes sun. Whatever you desire, that is the result. Now, kena. How should I gain that? Yaga adi. Yaga, etc. What we saw. Yaga, dana, homa, all these helps you to gain the result. That is kena, the methodology. What is that which supports me to do that? Prayajadi. Prayaja are all some karmas associated with this yaga. So, these small karmas associated with the yaga to gain the result is arthi. These three combined is arthi bhavana. That becomes sadhya. And for this shabdi bhavana, sadhana is लिंग आदि, लिंग आदि। अंड इति कर्तव्यता इज अर्थवाद वाक्य, द स्टेटमेंट्स विच एक्सटोल आर डिनाउंस, प्रेज आर डिनाउंस। लिंगादि आल्सो इज नॉट विदित्वेन, इट इज ज्ञापकत्वेन, ज्ञापकत्वेन मींस रिमाइंड्स यू दिस इज व्हाट यू हैव टू डू टू गेन दिस थ्रू दिस। दिस अर्थवाद सपोर्ट्स, दिस इज अ सपोर्टिव स्टेटमेंट व्हिच सेज ओके डोंट बी लेजी परफॉर्म दिस बिकॉज देयर इज अ विधि, दिस विधि विद दैट यू कैन गेन दिस रिजल्ट, दिस इज हाउ इट विल गिव यू द नॉलेज। So this is the bhavana vichara. Now we go to the Veda, the second chapter of second or first chapter, what we saw is the first chapter of the sutras. They discuss dharma and its lakshana and pramana. There in the pramana the Veda is based. Veda, based on Veda we are going to discuss, but what Veda is, what we have to understand, what Veda is, Veda swarupa, the nature of Veda. What is the nature of Veda? For that we say mantra brahmanayor मंत्र ब्राह्मणयोर वेद नामधेयम्, मंत्र ब्राह्मणयोः वेद नामधेयम्। द नेचर ऑफ वेद इज मंत्र एंड ब्राह्मण, द संहिता पोर्शन एंड द कमेंट्री पोर्शन कॉल्ड ब्राह्मण, द मंत्र पोर्शन विच इज संहिता पोर्शन एंड द कमेंट्री पोर्शन कॉल्ड ब्राह्मण। ओके, सो व्हाट इज द लक्षण डेफिनेशन फॉर वेद, डेफिनेशन इज अपौरुषेय वाक्यम, अपौरुषेय वाक्यम वेद, द स्टेटमेंट विच इज अपौरुषेय वाक्य मीन स्टेटमेंट, अपौरुषेय, अपौरुषेय मीन्स नॉट पुरुषेय, नॉट रिटन बाय अ पर्सन। सो या स्टेटमेंट नॉट रिटन बाय अ पर्सन इज कॉल्ड अस वेद। ओके, दिस वेद has a different aspects. We will deal with these five important aspects. Veda, in Veda we have Vidhi. We have Vidhi, Mantra, Namadheya, Nisheda, अर्थवाद। वी हैव दीज डिफरेंट, वाट इज विधि, डिफरेंट पार्ट्स फॉर दिस सेम वेद। वाट इज विधि ऑफ वेद, वाट इज विधि, वाट इज इंजंक्शन, विधि मीन्स इंजंक्शन, वाट इज इंजंक्शन, फॉर दैट वी से अज्ञातार्थ ज्ञापक वेद भाग, अज्ञातार्थ ज्ञापको वेद भागो विधि, दी वन विच वी डोंट नो अबाउट, समथिंग विच वी डोंट नो अबाउट, व्हेन दैट इज रिमाइंडेड बाय द वेद रिमाइंड्स अस ऑफ दैट, दैट इज दैट स्टेटमेंट इज कॉल्ड अस विधि। लाइक स्वर्ग कामो यजेत, दिस इज विधि। मंत्र, मंत्र वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट विषय, बिकॉज द वे देर इज अ स्टेटमेंट मंत्रैरेव स्मर्तव्यम, एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट टू परफॉर्म ए कर्म, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू परफॉर्म यू हैव टू रिमेंबर ओनली थ्रू द मंत्रास, नॉट थ्रू सम ऑर्डर, सम रिटन टेक्स्ट, इट शुड बी ओनली थ्रू द मंत्रास। नाउ वी हैव टू डू प्राणायाम, इट शुड बी अथ प्राणायम्य, नाउ वी हैव टू टच द वॉटर, शुड बी अथ उपस्पृश्य, लाइक दिस वी हैव टू हैव इट एवरीथिंग लाइक दिस इज अस मंत्रास। Okay, now mantra means prayoga samaveta अर्थ स्मारकाः
ड्यूरिंग दि प्रयोग ड्यूरिंग दि अप्लिकेशन
समवेत मीन्स ड्यूरिंग
प्रयोग मीन्स अप्लिकेशन ड्यूरिंग दि अप्लिकेशन
दैट विच स्मारकः रिमेन्स
दि जॉब एक्चुअल जॉब अर्थ दैट यू हैव टू डू इज मंत्र ड्यूरिंग दि अप्लिकेशन टाइम दैट विच रिमेन्स वाट यू हैव टू डू इज मंत्र लाइक परिशिंच्य अप उपस्पृश्य स्प्रिंकल वाटर Take a sip of water, etc.
All this touch water, etc.
All these
are mantras. Namadeya.
Namadeya. This is one important aspect. Namadeya, the name differentiates karma. Different name, different karma. So,
Videyartha. Videyartha. Parichedaka. Parichedaka.
विजय विधेयार्थ परिच्छेदक विधेयार्थ परिच्छेदकतया प्रयोजनवत् प्रयोग प्रयोजनवत्त्वम इज आल्सो प्रॉपर डेफिनेशन
विधेयार्थ परिच्छेदक
दैट विच डिफरेंशिएट्स द विधि अतः एष विश्वज्योति अतः स्वयं ज्योति नाउ विश्वज्योति इज डिफरेंट यागा बिकॉज़ देयर इज डिफरेंट नेम स्वयं ज्योति इज डिफरेंट यागा बिकॉज़ देयर इज अ डिफरेंट नेम
आ उद्भिदाय जेत पशुकामः उद्भिदा यजेत
उद्भिद हियर इज नॉट द एट्रिब्यूट द गुण द द्रव्य इट इज नेम ऑफ द याग
उद्भिदा यजेत निषेधा मीन्स निषेधा निषेधा मीन्स पुरुषस्य पुरुषस्य निवर्तक वाक्यम
द स्टेटमेंट विच प्रिवेंट्स द पर्सन फ्रॉम डूइंग दैट दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टेटमेंट लाइक न कलंजम
भक्षेत डोंट न कलंजम भक्षयेत
डोंट ईट poisoned food poisoned meat a meat which is shot with a poisoned arrow that kind of meat you should not eat na palandum bakshe don't eat garlic
na
suram na pibeta don't drink liquor na ikshet udyantam adintyam don't see the sunrise astamantam cha sunset
etc all these are nisheda vakyas then we have arthavada
अर्थवाद वाक्य
दिस इज प्राशस्त्य प्राशस्त्य निंदा परम
प्राशस्त्य निंदा परम वाक्यम इज अर्थवाद स्टेटमेंट विच इज प्राशस्त्य मीन्स प्राइसिंग एक्सटोलिंग निंदा मीन्स कंडमिंग नेगेटिंग So the statement which is extolling or condemning something, that kind of statement is called as a
arthavada. Like
here we have for praising,
Vayu vekshe pishta devata.
Vayu is a deity which is faster. You read that now you will see. Okay, it runs faster. It will give faster result also. You will be interested in doing that yaga
or barishi rajatam na deyam. Barhishi rajatam nadeyam should not give silver nadeyam should not give rajatam silver barhishi in the yaga called barhi.
So this statement prevents us from giving silver as a gift dana.
Okay, so these are the parts of Veda vidhi mantra namadeya nisheda arthavada.
These five parts we are going to discuss here in detail. We'll see. ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्ण पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ओम शांति शांति शांति।